हेलो. ओके, लास्ट क्लास वी कंप्लीटेड अ विंडो एसी ना. या लास्ट क्लास वी कंप्लीटेड विंडो एसी, सिंगल एसी और रूम एसी. ओके, ऑलरेडी यू नो दिस कैपेसिटी. नेक्स्ट यू विल डिस्कस अब वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट स्प्लिट एयर कंडीशनर. ओके, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल स्प्लिट एसी. स्प्लिट एसी मीन्स फॉर एग्जाम्पल यू विल टेक विंडो एसी. In this window AC, we have completely four components or complete system in one box. That's why we call as a window AC a single unit. But you will take split AC. Split AC we have two units. Okay, split AC we have two units. What is that? Indoor unit one, outdoor unit one. Okay, outdoor unit nothing but a CU, controlling unit also. Okay, indoor unit one and outdooring unit. Tell me. Okay. Okay, we have totally two units, and in this split AC we have three types mainly. What is that means? High wall type, cassette type, and floor or tower type. Okay. First of all, high wall type. I will show some example. You can see this picture. For example, here we have indoor unit. Wall mounted na this one. We have at 7 feet or 8 feet above wall mounted this one. Okay, this is nothing but a FCU. We consider as a FCU also this one. Indoor unit. Okay, this is outdoor unit. Okay, this indoor unit to outdoor unit we have refrigerant compulsory. We need to transfer our refrigerant na. That refrigerant transferring purpose here we have some pipes. Just you can see. Right. Here we have some pipes na, two pipes is there, but we need totally three pipes. You will take AHUs or FCUs or split, definitely we have two units condition, we need three pipes. What is that means? Two refrigerant pipes, high temperature high pressure purpose one, low temperature low pressure purpose one. Okay, this one indoor to outdoor one and outdoor to indoor one. Okay, we have two pipes. These two pipes we have in copper pipes. Next we have one more pipe, that is drain pipe. Okay, in indoor unit automatically condensate our water na from the room air temperature, from the room temperature. That condition here we have water, that water we going to the out, that purpose we are using drain pipe. Okay, indoor unit means evaporator. Condenser and compressor we can see in our outdoor unit. Yeah, indoor unit. Okay. Next, and we have one more pipe, that is drain pipe. That drain pipe directly mounted or connected to the floor drain. Okay, we have floor drain pipes na, that floor drain pipe directly connected to this one. Okay, here we are using PVC pipe, and this condition we are using U trap also. Okay, this AC to we connected with floor drain na. Middle we are using AC. Why means? In floor drain condition we have some wastewater and the same wastage is coming. That condition bad smell is coming na, automatically sucks bad smell. Here we have fan is there na, that fan sucks bad smell. That way we are using U trap on that condition. For example, just you will go this picture. See, this is our indoor, this is our outdoor, right? For example, here copper pipes running here back side, and our PVC pipe running at here. Why means? Our drain condensate water storage at here below. Okay, and our drain pipe is running at here below the copper pipes always. Okay, that drain pipe directly mounted to the which one? Sorry, connected to the floor drain. Okay, floor drain condition we are using U trap. Already you know, I think U trap. Right? Do you know U trap? I will show. Yeah. I will show. For example, this is drain pipe. We have like this. This is U trap. Okay. Definitely, we mentioned this one U trap. okay, you will go picture. That is the entire principle, working principle. This one same as well as VCR. Here also working principle is VCR, and extra we are adding copper pipes. Why? Means we have two units na, two units refrigerant passing purpose we are using this one copper pipes, and condensate water out exhaust, sorry, going purpose we need drain pipe. That purpose we are using VC pipe. Okay, that is, this one is high wall type. Now we saw na, that is high wall type. This is high wall type, completely mounted to the wall. Okay, next, for example, I need cassette type. Cassette type means that is another one. For example, just you can see, this is cassette type. Okay, this is cassette type. For example, if you need complete mounted type, just you can see, this is ceiling mounted type cassette. Okay, just you can see here, observe, this is our cassette type na. In this cassette type we have four slots is there, and one here is there, one fan is here there. Okay, why means this four slots distributing purpose, air distributing purpose we are using this four slots, and this one middle we have na, this middle is return air purpose. Return air purpose we need this one middle portion, and this four slots only for distribution, uniform distribution purpose we are using this one four slots. If you need above the fall ceiling, you can see this is opening, after cover opening we can see that type. You need above the fall ceiling, just you can see this is above the falling ceiling, just we have 300 or 1 feet height of this one. But this drain pipe here, we don't need drain pipe here, we need, which means drain pump. Just you can see at here internal drain pump, we need internal drain. I will show some video. Hello. Yeah, inbuilt drain pump, I will show the video, you will understand. Sorry. Visible all of you? Just you can see after opening. Okay, here we have like wall type support is there na? Round, total round. That is copper coils. Here we just opened na? Just you can see like a condenser type. And this here we have white color round is there na? That is blower. And wait, I will give the permission. I will give all of you. Already given. Okay, now you can see. See, distributing uniformly. Four side slots is there, na? Affected on here, that three sides. Just for easily understanding purpose, this one video. Okay, here we have filter also. Just you can see. New discharge grill, that one. Now this is drain pump, you will see in that picture. Condensate water, this is in condensate water, we can see at here only some small slots is there in that condition, cassette condition. You can see like this after condensate, here we have, just you can see this is our drain pump. Okay, this drain pump directly connected, we need 850 meter, mostly we connected in this condition. Okay, where we are using cassette type, ceiling mounted type, that condition we need 850 mm above our pipe running. Okay. it is needed. Why means already we have service area minimum 3 feet. Okay, this is entire cassette. 850 mm means 2 feet 10 inch in inches condition. Our not a horizontal. You will take straight. You will take horizontal is a must not na. Just we are bending. Already we have that pump is there na. Drain pump is there. The drain pump too directly you will go with 700 or 800. Already we have ceiling mounted. That ceiling mounted too completely you will take 850. Why means we have other service also. Automatically we have service area. That's not a problem to you. Means your ceiling has slope, right? Okay. Why means that condensate water when he covered completely automatically outside coming na, that's why slope is not we don't take slope na in ceiling condition. Definitely we need straight condition. If you need to attach with ceiling condition, we need to extend this one, that is completely different. We need extra requirements also for that, this one cassette purpose. That condition may be applicable. Mostly we have straight na ceiling, we will take horizontally. That is completely installation condition we need, but designing condition also we need to we need to consider that one also. We have slope ceilings, we need to consider, but I never face slope ceiling actually. Most of the situation we are taking straight na. Exactly, I don't know. I will search and I will get the information. I will tell you. Okay. This okay. Fresh air supply purpose. We need duct. In completely ceiling to slab. Slab is there, na? That is completely closed loop. You will mention one cowl piece. Cowl pieces is there, na? Ventilation purpose. You will mention that cowl piece directly. For example, you need cowl piece. You can mention like this. Wall is there na, completely this is closed room. Definitely we need a ventilation of air, outside air, fresh air. That condition you will, in case you have it middle of the portion, that condition you need fresh air duct. That is also applicable, but you will give small hole. This is outer exposing na, exposing to sun. For example, rain is falling, that condition automatically water coming inside na. That covering purpose is better. And here we are adding some net also. Okay. For example, you will take complete building, our cassette at middle condition. That condition you will maintain your fresh air duct routing. If you need fresh air duct routing, you can mention same as well as. Okay. Next, sorry, split air. No. First of all, we will discuss about high wall type advantages. Just you can see here, high wall type advantages. No outside wall is required to install interior unit. For example, you will take window AC. Definitely, we need outside wall. Na. Definitely, we need support outside wall condition. But here you will take split AC that is directly mounted to the wall with some height. We no need outside. Why means outdoor unit we have separate. Directly you will place it outside. Okay, from the outdoor unit we will get all the refrigerant, low pressure and low temperature refrigerant. Okay. Next, low noise compared to that one. Here we have low noise. At the same time looks nice in the interior. For example, you will take cassette AC, cassette type and high wall type. For example, in case you have any ceiling designs is there, that condition this cassette type is not applicable. I will show you. You can see here one image is there. For example, here we have ceiling, some design is there, na? Right? This condition here not applicable our cassette, right? Then definitely we need to use high wall type or floor type. That type of situation completely different. That type of situation we are using high wall type ACs, or otherwise you will take floor type also based on client requirement. Okay, next one is low maintenance. Maintenance also very easy and low initial cost. Here initial cost also low, but you will take cassette AC, we need initial cost some high compared to this one high wall type. Okay, next, ventilation is not available as per standard, but you will give this some wall opening for ventilation purpose, or otherwise directly you will mention cowl piece also for ventilation purpose. Okay, next, you will take comparatively high running cost. Next, skilled technician is required for installation. Installation condition, you will face some problems here. AC installation condition, definitely they know which outdoor indoor unit complete information and complete connection. Technician purpose. Yeah, yeah. 30 feet. Copper pipes is there, na? Actually, copper pipes length is there, na? Mostly we are using 10 feet only. But we need refrigerant also more, that condition. We are using high refrigerant. At the same time, limited actually 30 feet, up to 30 feet we are using limited condition. But if you using extra length copper pipe, that condition you need extra refrigerant also. And compressor also we need high capacity. For example, we have types of compressor also, na? Reciprocating compressor, rotary compressor, and screw compressor. At the same time, centrifugal compressor. For example, you will take reciprocating compressor. That reciprocating compressor we are using mostly industrial purpose. In olden days and olden ACs, we used this one. But you will take new system. Nowadays, we are using screw compressor or rotary compressors mostly for ACs purpose. If you have big projects, that condition you will take centrifugal. Mostly we are using screw and rotary. Yeah. Next you will take cassette type. A cassette type only for interior. We can see very good interior by using this cassette type and uniform distribution of air, and then similar to high wall type. For example, you will take high wall type, only distributing air, downfall is coming, na? But you will take cassette type, cassette condition, this is not a spelling wrong actually, this one. Okay, you will take cassette type AC, uniform distributed, four sides we have distributed. At the same time, in this cassette type condition, we have round also. Just we can see cassette. See, here we have round applicable, but you will take air terminal diffuser, we have sharp corner, but here we have round. Automatically coming here also our air, uniform distributing. Next, internal drain pump. Okay, for example, you will take this one. We need to add our PPC, drain pipe, okay? And we can add extra U-trap also for bad smelling avoiding purpose. And for example, you will take this internal drain pump. Here we no need U-trap. Directly you connected to the drain pipe. That's not a problem here. Okay, next you will take disadvantage. Yeah, drain pipe. Floor drain pipe is na? I said also same, na? Again you will ask, pardon? Not a actually drain pipe, why we are using drain pipe means condensate water going purpose, just okay. This drain pipe directly connected to the floor drain, that is you will take bathroom or kitchen or you will take another also. okay? That condition, we have some wastage on that floor drain pipe. That floor drain pipe directly, we have continue pipe automatically coming inside some step, and bad smell also coming. You will take U tramp. We have some ceiling type seals, na? That ceiling type we can use, and we can avoid bad smell. Otherwise, you will take split system high wall type. Automatically sucks the air from the drain pipe. Okay, then you will get bad smell into your room. That is actual process. Avoiding purpose only. If you have straight pipe, you will get compulsory bad smell after some few days. When you install your AC, after few days, 1 month or 2 months, automatically you will get that bad smell. That avoiding purpose, we need seals at the same time U tram. Okay. Okay. Next, here we have cassette type disadvantages. High initial cost. Okay. Compared to high wall type, you will compare with high top. Here we have 20% or 30% high cost. And offices, restaurants, showrooms, etc. At the same time, large areas without walls, like a function halls. Okay, offices we can use offices, restaurants, showrooms. At the same time, we can use large areas like a function halls. Mostly, we can see. Okay, we don't have any walls both sides. We have upper side. That condition you can use this one also. Okay, next, as per client requirement, as per site condition, based on site condition, client requirement also you can use that one. Okay, mostly villas we can use this type of cassette ACs. Next, you will consider free stand or floor stand or tower type ACs. I will show the image of tower type. Already you saw. Where is that one? I think here is not there. Same, here is there, sorry. This is tower type AC. Same principle here also, VCR, vapor compression refrigerant cycle. But this one also, mostly interior purpose, interior preference condition, we are using this one also. For example, already here, we have complete ceiling. Interior design is there. Here, our cassette type is not applicable. At the same time, here our wall height is also, we have less, right? For example, 8 feet is there, 2400. Means here also our AC not applicable, not good for seeing also. That purpose, we will take this one. Simply, this is also same capacity, everything is same. But interior looking purpose or other avoiding purpose, we can use this one. Same process. This is fixed. We can't move that one. That is fixed actually. After completion of interior, you need to install that one. After completion of interior works, you need to install that one. But you will... Same as well as you will consider this type. This is also non-ductable, na? Non-ductable condition, you will install your complete system only in bedrooms or living rooms. That condition definitely you will open your windows in 1 hour. Within 1 hour, definitely you will open windows, or otherwise you will open doors. Okay, definitely we will get our fresh air from the outside, or otherwise you can use ventilators. I'm not understanding. Return air outdoor unit is there now here also. This is only indoor unit. You have outdoor unit also, same as well as two units is there here also. Hello? Here also we have two units. Control unit there is there, at the same time indoor unit, FCU is there. This is nothing but a FCU, na? Fan coil unit. And it is installed after interior works. When you completed your interior works, then you can install this one. That is must and should. Next, it can be used when no ceiling is required. For example, you don't have any ceiling, directly you can place floor mounted. That's not also possible, na? In case you don't have ceiling, directly you can use this one. And disadvantages: initial cost high. Okay. Captures floor area inside the room. Okay, occupies some area na inside the room. And at the same time, as per client requirement, selection process, as per site condition or clearance, if the client is interested to install AC after the interior works complete. Okay, these are the mostly we can use. These split ACs and at the same time window ACs, both are unitary air conditioning system, means non-ductable. Simply we say that non-ductable ACs, this two, right? In case you need ductable ACs, ductable ACs means here we have see third one, ductable split air conditioner. First of all, ductable AC means why we are using ductable AC, central AC system purpose, na? Central AC system. Hello, your voice is not audible. Yeah, tell me. Yeah, we need large capacity purpose. For example, here we need only 3 TR. In case based on site conditions or based on client requirements, we need 5 to 7 TR also we can use by using this split system. For example, you will take central AC system. Central AC system, nothing but a complete package system, also one of the central AC system. Here central air conditioning system, compulsory we need duct system. Okay, traveling our air and spreading into different spaces or different rooms, right? For example, ductable split AC system, what is the difference of that one, this one, means extra here we are using duct system, air flowing purpose, one place to another place. For example, this room to I need to pass another room also, that condition compulsory we need duct, na, air passing purpose. At the same time, capacity also difference. In that split condition, we have only up to 3 TR or 5 TR. But you consider here ductable split AC system, we have 3 to 25 TR capacity. In ductable split AC system, okay, applicable 3 to 25. But based on client or various spaces, we can apply more than 25 also, that is also applicable. Most of the situation we can consider this type of machine or this type of system, 3 to 25 TR between is there our capacity, then you will select this system. Okay, and one more important point is, in that split system or window system, we can't consider our fresh air like a ventilation as per standard, but we can consider our ventilation as per standard here. Okay, we can calculate our how much of fresh air we need for this room or complete our building. Just you can see here this image, this is our FCU, sorry, AHU, you can consider as AHU, this one air handling machine. If you need AHU machine, this is ceiling mounted CSU, ceiling suspended unit, nothing but AHU, this one also. Okay, come back one. For example, you can see this is AHU mounted, ceiling mounted, just you can see hangers here. These two are supply purpose. If you need suction, like a return air, we have backside. Okay, backside we have suction, return air. These two holes, both are only for supplying purpose. Okay, duct directly connected to this one. Here we have hanger, ceiling suspended, this type. Okay, this is this one. Okay, and here we have our pipes. If you need drain pipe, directly you will connect it here and you will pass like this. You will take here also U-trap, AHU, FCU also, we need U-trap, and you will connect your drain pipe to the your flow drain. Okay, next, at the same time, just you can zoom here. Here we have some portion is there, some zigzag portion is there actually, that is flexible duct actually. Flexible connection, mission to duct, between we have one connection. Okay, that connection we need flexible connection. Here we have mouthpiece and this is the complete supply air duct. This is the ventilation purpose. Here we have angle of duct is there, na? Wall openings is there, na? Yes or no? That is cowl piece, we call as a cowl piece with bid net. Okay, completely ventilation purpose. Okay, here we are getting as a thumb rule, we need 10 to 30% of outside air or fresh outside, remaining 70% we consider as return air. Here we have return air diffusers, na? At the same time here we have supplying diffusers. But you can see exact this system completely running above the falling ceiling, means we can't see this one. Okay, interior looking purpose we can't see this one, you can see good interior, but what is running outside or service area we can't see that one. Okay, just this complete supply air terminals directly connected to the duct, but you will take return air not connected to the duct. This is we consider as a free return. We don't have any ducks. Okay, automatically taking this one. This is we consider as a free return. When we take free return, we will discuss our next classes. Okay, when you will do our load collection, then I will explain this one. Okay, this is completely system. This is entire. This is our outdoor unit. Same as well as two copper pipes are running here also. This is ductable running. Okay, now understand this one. Only we have number of spacer. That number of spaces purpose we need only one machine. Okay, that type of situation you can use this one. And in this ductable split AC system, definitely we need same condition, like temperature condition. For example, here how many persons living, and you can consider that room, and that living room, that bedroom, and that other rooms also you consider same temperatures and same conditions. But you will take different machine. For example, three rooms I need one machine, and another three rooms I need one machine. That condition we have different. For example, you will take open office condition, we have number of persons is there, na? That condition we need to select our all values as a standard. But you will take manager room or other chairman rooms, just we have one person or two persons is there. That condition minimum also applicable as per standard. Okay, based on that we need to select our machines also. You need complete entire commercial building purpose, you need one HU or two or three machines. That is based on your terms and your conditions. Okay, design condition, you can select your machines. Just this is the information only, ductable split AC system. Now understand this one. Ductable machines can be considered as a bigger version of split AC with options to attach ducts and ventilation as per standards. You can select your duct also based on standard. We can select na. The indoor machine is concealed type. Concealed means we are not visible. We can't see that one. Okay. Concealed type, and it is ceiling suspended. SCSU na, ceiling suspended. Okay. Advantages of this one. Just you can down this one. Okay, here we have disadvantages. Just comparatively high running cost than chillers. You will compare with the chiller system, this is high. And next one is capacity, 3 TR to 25 TR available in capacity of machine. 3 TR, 4 TR, 5 TR, 5.5, 7.5, 8.5, 11 and 17 TR, based on carrier range, carrier standard. We can consider this type of TRAS machines. And you will take applications, already said, restaurants, villas, hospitals. At the same time, most of the restaurants we can use this type of medium tier. At the same time, villas and hospitals. Next can also be found in corporate offices. Okay, supermarkets, shopping malls, etc. Mostly seen in Indian malls. Okay, mostly this type of system we can see in India. You will take Gulf countries, we are using package systems. In India we can see this type of system. What? Large. Largest that is not a exact. This is only capacity 3 to 25. If you need extra also you can use, but some conditions, some emission capacity also changing here. We need some extra possibilities or requirements mostly. And the requirements, hard copper piping. We have two types of copper pipes now. Okay, hard copper one, smart copper one. Smart copper means like a flexible, you can bend directly, we no need fitting. For example, you will take rubber, we can bend easily, na? Only you will take flexible. For example, flexible condition also. For example, you will take iron condition, when you melt or when you heat our iron, automatically particular point is coming. Okay, that point automatically our bend by that particular point we can bend our iron, right? Same smart copper pipes also here. you will take directly, you can bend, we no need any fitting, but you will take here high capacity, na high capacity condition, definitely we need high strength material. That condition we are using hard copper piping here. Okay, hard copper, you know friends, hard copper and soft copper. Hard copper means, I will show. These all we consider as a hard copper. Hard copper, we have some thickness, just you can see. For example, this here we have wire, na? This copper tube. This one. This is soft copper. We can bend easily. Like this type of rings, we can say as a soft copper. Okay, we can bend easily. But you will take this thickness. For example, you consider this one. We can't bend, na, this one. Definitely we need fitting, routing condition. Okay? That is hard copper and that is soft copper. Now okay this one? Okay. That is depends upon the system design, na? We have different types of routings. Next you will consider package air conditioner. We will discuss tomorrow this one. Package, VRF is there, chillers is there. Okay. We will discuss tomorrow this one. Package air conditioner. Okay, I will send one more link for AutoCAD classes there, na? Okay, clear this one? Is there any doubts in this class? Okay, this one also I will send the video. Okay, I will stop.